I recently made a backpack for my oldest daughter for her birthday. I used a thrifted corduroy dress for the purple fabric and a repurposed zipper from an old tote bag. I wanted to add some special touches, so I included a handmade tag on the front and another tag inside with her name that I made using fabric ink and alphabet stamps.